Hello everyone and welcome to my review of NCT 127 Be There For Me. I loved this album. It felt so refreshing after how intense the past comeback have been for 2023. Having this, you know, was perfect. I'm all for winter albums if they are going to be done this way. I'm not the biggest fan of holiday anything, but there is a way to do it that is very interesting to me. You know, it still has that holiday vibe, but it's very much its own thing. I love this album, you know, when they go into something more vulnerable, I really like that as well. And I love when Journey sings. You know, there's not enough Journey to go around anyway when it comes to 127, which is one of my biggest frustration with the group. You know, they are so amazing, but I think there's room to improve when it comes to, you know, just having some members have a little bit more, you know, without taking anything away from anybody else. You know, we can adjust the line distribution and still everybody will get their just due. But I just feel like, you know, we never get enough Journey. I used to feel about this with Utah and Jungwoo as well, but I feel like lately things have been getting better. Even with Journey, things have been getting better. They've been getting more lines, but you know, I wish they will get a little bit more, especially because I'm a huge fan of Journey singing. You know, I love when he goes hype because he brings life to songs, but when he sings, there's just something special about it. So the album was a cute little moment. There's not a lot of songs on here. Doyoung was phenomenal. Oh my god, he stands out so much throughout the entire album. Same thing with Jaehyun. I don't know if I'm the only one that feels this way, but for the past 2 years, I think, since 2022, I feel like I've now just seen Jaehyun as a full-on rapper, you know, who just happens to sing. I find it so interesting how when I listened to early 127 music, it was the other way around, you know, mostly singing, and then you get him rapping, you know, in a blue moon. But then as the music went on, we got more rapper Jaehyun. I love when he raps. I adore when he raps. There is something about him that is just so charismatic. But when he goes back to his roots and starts singing, oh my god. Oh my god. So like this album, I was just swayed between Doyoung and Jaehyun with their vocals. It's just insane. Everybody did a wonderful job, but I feel like the songs that they pick really highlighted those two for me. There's only three songs on there. Although I like all three songs, they are two out of the three that I listen to more often than, you know, the other song on the album. So first we have Be There For Me. 여긴 이미 제법 겨울이야. 초록을 감춘 roadside. 아무도 눈이 온 걸 몰라 그 하얗던 골목 그게 많이 뛰어나 기다리면 많이 했어 맘이 가는 곳 그런 건 처음부터 너뿐인 걸 있잖아 혼자는 그만하고 싶어 But don't know if this is what you want to So I need to know
I'm 차라리 추운 게 나 Rock-a-bye baby 눈 뜨뜻하면 네 옆에 있을 테니 Now I'm in my feedback 혹 그 지징한 우리 추억이 가슴 터질 만큼 많아 머뭇거릴 시간은 없어 when I'm on you 같이 뛰어들자 if you don't baby I'm a goner Are you down to ride?
벌써 널 보고 또 보네 둘이 참 많이도 돌아다녔었네 너만 아는 hashtag 넌 나만 앞에 다시 넘쳐나는 우리만의 뜬금없이 봄비 명동 혼자 걷다 보니 석양이지 남산 아래 반짝이는 별의 도시 I'll be there for you 약속했잖니 If you're there for me 그건 이 밤이 아름다운 이유였잖니
Song. I love this. The vocals, the rapping that we got Jihyun and Doyoung on the song. I'm telling you, there's something about the entire vibe of the album that really just highlights those two. Mark and oh my god, Aeyoung, Aechan. Mark and Aechan are just God's strongest soldiers because to be able to be so many different people in one because they belong to so to different groups is just so mind-blowing to me because 1-7 concept and Dream concept are poles apart. You know, Dream always gives me youthful vibe, you know, and then 1-7 will be, you know, hardcore, very mature, very out there. But then you have Mark and Aechan that are just able to seamlessly just fit in the vibe and give you exactly what you need in that moment. So I'm just so impressed by them. The song is just so fantastic. And oh my God, it's just so good. Now, the best song on the album is Home Alone.
이 겨울에 난 home alone 내 포근한 방에서 혼자 놀고 싶은 날은 창문 밖은 추운 걸 침대 위에 숨어서 겨울잠을 자고 싶어
Ring a ring, ring a ring 주말에 혼자서는 뭐하네 뭐하기 나가 속이 벌리지 대답 비슷비슷 다 되돌렸대
Dance with me, game with me 서시 달력은 전 빈자리 Friend me 안에 나 홀로 바쁘지 yeah.
아무도 날 찾지 마요 baby 밖은 추우니까 귤 젤리 초코 가득 채운 베스킷 안고 영화나 볼까 이 겨울에 난 home alone 내 포근한 밤에서 혼자 놀고 싶은 하루 창문 밖은 추운 걸 침대 위에 숨어서 겨울잠을 자고 싶어
Play with me, stay with me 나의 집이 나의 bestie지 oh, 바람만 봐도 lovely, yeah
OTT searching, TV도 zapping 혼자 춤추는 loading on challenge 언제든 나의 범을 쓰면 check-in 할 일은 참 집에서도 많지 알람 하나 없이 나 아침까지
Catchy moment in this. The chorus in itself is really catchy. Then you add the slide to the left. Like, this ultimately makes it a song that you have to have on repeat all the time because it's fun. It never leaves you. Even when the song is not playing, you'll be singing along to the chorus or just that slide to the left part. It's an immaculate journey. Oh my god, in this song, I love him. As well as A-chan also shines a lot in the song. But everybody did a wonderful job. It's just like those two really grabbed my attention in the song. I'm so excited to see what 2024 has in store for 1-7 because one thing they never do is come back with something boring. So I'm wondering how far they are going to push the boundary with the next comeback. Let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song ended up your favorite. And if you want more, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel.